I don't even want to be in a family. A family wouldn't suit me. No, I don't want other people who look quite like me. Who I almost get on with, cause we have the same diseases. I don't need the members of a family. I only need the one I love most. And that's in many ways I am my own family. And everything I do, I am there for me. So I can spend time on my own. And I never get lonely. I can eat a family meal. I just eat it slowly. I can be there for myself when I need a shoulder to cry on or some financial help. I know who to rely on. Everybody's talking about their family. Just me.
And me.
And we get along just fine. And we never have rows. Except for that one time. That was just a bad patch. I lost every member of my family. Who they love the most.